وَإِن جَاهَدَاكَ لِتُشْرِكَ بِمَا لَيْسَ لَكَ بِهِ عِلْمٌ بٹ اف دے ویئر جہاد اگینسٹ یو نوٹ ہیئر دس جہاد وچ وی تھنک از اونلی فار مسلم اور مومن اٹ از فار مشرک فالس Whosoever is striving for any cause, he is a mujahid for that cause. Muhammad and his companions, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa radiyallahu ta'ala anhum, they were waging jihad for the cause of tawheed. And the mushrikeen, Abu Jahl and so on, they were waging jihad for the sake of shirk. For the cause of shirk. The Muslims were waging jihad for the cause of Allah. And they were making jihad for the cause of Lat and Uzza and Hubal and Manat. People have been making jihad for the sake of Ishtirakiya. So all these, any ideology, any cause that you accept and you adopt, that you strive hard for it, for its propagation and for it making it supreme, establishing it, it is jihad for that cause. So these mushrik parents, kafir parents, they were also mujahid.